Well, the world was supposed to end at 6 o'clock tonight. According to an 89-year-old evangelist, Harold Camping predicted a series of earthquakes would strike, like those in the movie 2012. Then the chosen ones would ascend into heaven, and those left behind would suffer 5 months of unspeakable misery. However, at 6:11 tonight, it appears that business is as usual across the world.